The Tree or Tree.
Hey everybody, it's Dazran 303
and Lil Andy,
and we're back with more Mario Party 9 coverage, and I'm going to leave it up to Lil Andy to select what we do next. So what would you like to do?
Party! I want to do the party mode.
Okay, so in the very first episode we did party mode.
Yeah.
Then we went into extras. We had a look in the museum, we got stuck in the staff credits. I had to kind of edit that out because we had to watch the whole lot of it. In extras we did a kind of Tetris style game. And now we're going to go back to the board games in party mode, so...
I think it should be just me and you this time.
Just the two of us?
Yeah.
Okay, no computers.
No.
Fine by me.
Just to be different.
This time we don't have to wait for the computer, so this is a new addition to the Mario Party series. In all the other Mario Parties, you always had to wait for the computers to make up their decisions.
Are we doing...
You can select it.
Top to bottom, or are we doing...
I'll let you select.
Left and right.
Whichever way you want to do it.
Boo's Horror Castle.
Oh,
I like
no. Okay, so there's no computer, so that doesn't matter.
All the minigames on, the bonus shares, and they got... Yeah, we need the guide message.
Let's go. The battery charge near in your Wii remote is running low.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dearie me. I think it's actually my controller, so...
And there's batteries just right there behind you, Dazran.
I don't like this. There's ghosts.
Boo's house. I love Boo's house.
I wonder, is Luigi in there?
Mario!
Welcome to Boo's Horror Castle.
Want to learn about this stage?
Sure. Would you like to learn?
Yeah, we haven't played it before.
Okay. In Boo's Horror Castle, you'll collect mini stars around the castle as you make your way toward the goal. When a player passes
in front of a Boo portrait, a Boo will emerge and chase everyone.
Ooh.
Horrible. Scary.
If you're the captain and get caught by a Boo, you'll lose half of your mini stars.
But don't worry, even if you get caught, there are plenty of mini stars scattered throughout the castle for you to find.
Oh, cool tower.
But be careful, one of Bowser's minions is guarding the mini stars beyond the Bowser gate. And that's
and
not
that's
all.
That's not all. Look at Toad's hands, they're so tiny. So cute and tiny.
Press A,
sorry.
Dazran.
He's looking at Toad.
Another one of Bowser's minions is guarding mini stars in that port. First, let's decide the turn order. Press A on the Wii remote to hit the dice box.
So shake the Wii remote to get it spinning.
Aha!
And
I
you got
a
one.
Whole one! What did I say in the first episode? That after that I wouldn't get any higher than like a one every time we get to choose who goes first.
Yeah!
I'm second.
Yoshi is second. Alright, everybody, go get as many mini stars as you can. See Yoshi's tail just there.
I know.
He bends over now.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
You're first.
We're on a magic carpet. And the adventure begins with your first turn, Captain Mario. Get those mini stars. Get 5 mini stars to collect the first
get
mini
stars.
Oh, get
sorry.
Sorry.
The first mini
I'm jumping the gun here. I'm just that excited. Look at you looking at me, and look at me looking at you.
I know. That's because I'm sitting on the couch waiting for you.
Yeah.
Hey, you got 5.
Oh, yeah.
Well done, Mario.
Thank you, Yoshi. So what do you think of that? The way we don't have to play with computers.
It's just I think it's better because like a lot of the last Mario parties were like you were sitting there waiting for the other players. Or the computers.
And when they passed shops, they'd go in and buy stuff, and you're just watching
them.
Yeah,
it kind of got boring that kind of way, and you know, I think it's better that
it keeps a better flow.
Yeah, exactly. You know, if it's just the two of you, then it's just the two of you play. So.
Yeah.
Uh oh. Scary.
Uh oh.
Oh no.
It's a Boo.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
That Boo moves 3 spaces a turn. Remember, if you get caught by a Boo, you lose half your mini stars.
Alright. Dice block. So you get dice blocks for landing on blue spaces.
Not all blue spaces. I think they're hidden in blue spaces.
Oh, they're just hidden. It's kind of random if you get one or not.
I think so.
Landing on a backspace is a great way to pick up mini stars. Thanks, Toad. Shake that dice, baby. 5 spaces.
How many spaces did you need to land on the backbeat?
I think I needed 4. Yeah. So you got a dice block to land on the blue space. But as you said, maybe it's not all of them, it's just got lucky.
Yeah.
Where's he going?
He moves back three spaces every time. Oh,
holy.
No.
Oh, so he warps through his paintings.
I don't think so.
Are you sure?
That boo's about to catch you. Oh, no. Maybe he does,
put a bit of,
I don't know.
Dramatics into it, will you? That boo's about to catch you!
Hey, that's a bright room. It's so bright in there
really.
That boos can't go inside. Ha ha!
Yay!
The route splits here. When the red arrows appear, press left and right to choose where you want to go. Okay. I want to go that way. Oh, you're going to get stars.
Oh, you jums.
Okie dokie!
Okie dokie! If I get a 6 here, I get all the stars. Oh. I got another dice block. Another 4, 5, or 6 block.
Okay.
Wait, there's still something in there.
Mini game!
Free for all!
Yay,
mini game!
You get to choose a mini game this time.
This is the very first time you get to choose a mini game.
Choose well.
Because the last time we did Toad's Road, I never got to select a game because the game doesn't like me.
Oh, I only get one for coming second.
What do I want to play? Okay, we already played that one.
Yeah.
Goomba Bowling, we haven't done that. And Manor of Escape. That sounds appealing. And because it's all dark and we're in the haunted board. Let's do it. Find a door on each floor that leads to the floor below. The first one to escape the manor wins. Hold the Wii remote on its side, using the D-pad to move around, and press up on the D-pad in front of the doors to open them. Much like all the other Mario games out there. 2D Mario games.
Cool.
2D or not 2D?
We know it's not that door anyway.
Hmm. Yeah, they actually sealed it for the people who checked.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, I'm a champion at this game.
Mr. Like, find all the right doors.
I know.
Oh.
Stop going in the same doors as me. Oh, you won!
Yay!
That's not fair. You just copied all the doors I went through and you got lucky.
How was I supposed to? I didn't get lucky.
You got lucky.
I didn't get lucky.
Yoshi got lucky.
You just shit out.
Please stop swearing in my videos or I will remove you from life.
Uh-oh, Boo's gonna totally catch us when we come out of this door.
Captain Yoshi.
I'm gonna use one of these ones. Hopefully we'll get a good bit away from Boo.
Well, with a 5, you can't go wrong.
Well, I don't know.
He only moves 3 spaces at a time, so...
Oh no, he's gonna get just...
Crap. What does he do?
I don't know. Oh, he takes your stars.
And he only takes the person who's driving.
Oh. It should be your turn.
See, he goes through the paintings. Okay, let's get out of here.
Get us out of here, Mario.
That boo's about to catch you. Okay, so. Yeah, we'll use this one.
Where do we go from here?
We go down, and then we go off to the... to Mario's right, but to our left. Oh, yeah.
10 of them. He can't catch us.
See Toadette's house.
Oh yeah.
The female toad.
My turn. I gotta use this one. I like that they're all different.
The dice blocks.
Well, just all the levels are different. It's not the same thing, kind of.
And what do you think about, remember in the old Mario parties you used to be able to use orbs and candies and all that kind of stuff. You throw a space down on the board and if you landed on it.
I like that sometimes because, you know, the more you use them, the more you could get a bonus star at the end for it.
Yeah. I think the reason they got rid of it is because the board isn't continuous. It's one point to the end.
It's kind of pointless having stuff that you can aren't going to go back on.
Yeah. Why did I just do that? Why did I throw a one?
I don't know.
I think I was trying to hit the rewind.
Land on the boss battle space to fight one of Bowser's minions. Okay.
But if you throw a one, you go back and you get the stars.
But the stars are way back.
No, they're not.
Let's see.
Oh.
They are a good bit back, though. Mario time! We keep saying that because we're not.
So what if I don't land on it?
You get a one.
Oh, so I got a five now. Would it make me stop there? I think it will.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, I knew it.
Now you're going to get extra if you win the game.
Yeah, no, I tricked you. No, I didn't. I'm only joking.
That's
mean. I genuinely thought if you got the backspace. Oh my god, I get to select again.
Oh my god.
Deck dry bones. Sakata Lukutu. I like the look of this one.
Oh no, I can't play these ones.
Lukutu, huh? You must love losing.
I do.
That's cool the way they have that done.
Mm-hmm. What's that remind you of?
Super Smash Brothers.
There you go.
Yeah.
Punch the blocks when bullet bills appear on them to launch attacks on Lukutu.
Oh, yeah.
The more bullet bills on the block, the bigger the attack. Controls. Hold the Wiimote sideways, press D-pad to move and 2 to jump.
So it's being controlled again like New Super Mario Brothers, say. It looks a lot like New Super Mario Brothers.
Uh-oh.
So that's what he attacks us with, so we have to get him with bullet bills.
Start!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. If you jump while the bullet bills symbol is green, you get the triple bullet bills.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I would never have guessed that.
Watch out. Uh-oh. Oh, look at the size of that bit.
Oh, no.
I just fell off. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, little Andy with the final shot. The kill cam.
I still didn't beat you.
Oh, I got 21.
Yeah.
What do you get for winning? Do you get a bonus? Oh no, your bonus is the final attack. You get 3 extra stars.
Yeah, I only got 14.
Only? Capitan Mario. Oh my god.
Shocking.
Shocking. Absolutely shocking. Yeah, you did it. Great job, Mario. Everyone managed to take back the mini stars. Keep collecting mini stars and make your way to Bowser's Gate. All right, Yellow Toad.
Look at you on 39 mini stars already. Yeah. We're only halfway through.
Yellow Toad was Megan in the new Super Mario Bros. Let's Play.
Yeah.
Blue Toad was Alicia. Uh-oh. And I was Mario, you were Luigi. Luigi!
There's more booze up here.
Another mansion.
My turn.
Mario!
Here I go, making it go really fast. 2. Wow.
Yeah, you get nothing for the green ones.
Yeah, that's kind of strange.
Land on a dice block space to get a special dice block. Oh, there you go, you see?
Okay. I get you now.
Well, I didn't know that, but now
no,
that just made it clear. I had an idea.
We are only new to the game, after all.
Oh, one dice block. Oh, there's a boo.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. There's more boos up
here. I just called him goo. There's goo. Boo. I mean boo.
Oh, the route splits.
What way are you going to take us, Lil Andy?
I'm gonna take us a long way. If I get there.
There's a couple of spaces there now with fast forward symbols. That means you get to roll another dice.
What?
Oh no!
What?
We're gonna hit the czars.
Oh yeah, but you get a. Sometimes you get a special star for that at the end.
Yeah.
Remember the first time we did the board game and Wario got the party or the bonus star, whatever you call it. And because we're in a room then that's lit up as well, Boo won't come in here, so we're pretty
safe.
Yeah,
but next time we move, he won't be far behind us.
I know. Hopefully we hit a fast forward one. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think we got that fast forward. Yeah.
It's
why
no
stars?
Big deal that you lose 3 stars. You got a dash.
So it all worked out for the better.
Only for you.
I know, yeah. Hey, you're on my magical carpet, right?
If you say so.
Look, he's going to hop through that picture now and appear in front of us.
That's okay.
Free-for-all minigame!
Surprise!
Hey, I haven't got to pick this game.
I know, yeah, what's going on? The game is rewarding me for being so patient the last time. Goomba Village. Pizza me, Mario. Pizza me, Mario. Tumble Temple. I like the look of Goomba Village.
Very colourful, isn't it?
Let's have a look. Watch the Goombas as they run into different toad houses. Try to be the first player to guess in which toad house holds the most Goombas. Hold the Wii remote vertically, point at the toad house you want, and confirm with A. Easy.
Okay.
Easy mode. Which house would you live in?
That one.
Is that pink or purple?
Oh no.
Oh god.
Oh, this is really hard.
Oh my god. I think, did you count how many was in that house?
No.
I think there's 17 in the blue one. Oh, there's 18.
Oh, we're both wrong.
The yellow
one. I knew it was the yellow one.
I wonder how many people watching this video thought the yellow one as well. Finish!
Woo!
Don't tell me I get a captain reward as well, do I? Oh no,
we
I don't.
Do
I'm sorry.
You go way out of this.
See, if I play too well, I'm afraid you won't play this anymore.
I'm not playing with you after this anyway.
This is the end of it now.
Sure.
This is where this stops. Ah, don't be like that. We're playing for fun. You'll end up probably winning anyway.
I don't think so. You're too far ahead of me. It was such a bad idea to not have the...
The boss battle.
Oh, you can't carry any more dice box.
Can you remove one?
What were you saying?
I can't remember what you were saying. You were saying
no.
You shouldn't have done something because now I'm too far ahead.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know what that thing
we
was.
We should have had another player.
Oh, another computer life.
Yeah.
That Boo's about to catch you. Stop worrying, Toad.
It's going to catch you because you're the captain.
Oh, crap.
Language, Dazaran.
Crap! Oh, I landed on the blue one, look.
He's gonna get ya.
Now to get me out of here, use that block, Mario, quick. Oh, Boo, you stop. How many does he rob? He robs half of my stars, you know that, don't you?
It's only 3. Oh my god, half of them!
Minus 26.
I didn't realize.
Yeah, so now you're all happy again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm happy now. Darren's loose. I love
now.
This.
You're catchable.
I love this game. So not fair. Mario Party games hate me.
I think I'm going to use the.
You're going for a high roll. Oops, I just hit my microphone. I'm sorry, people. Has that made a big noise
I
on your
got four, though. That's not
computer
too
or headphones?
I think you're going to end up getting the stars as usual.
Oh, warp. You're not going to go insta vase, are you?
Oh, no. Oh, we missed the stars now.
That was you, and you're warping. Okay, I'm gonna use my purple block because purple is my favorite color.
You're gonna get the stars.
Oh, you're joking, are you?
No, I'm not joking. See?
Oh.
I'm only 5 ahead of you, or you're only 5 ahead of me now.
I'm on 20 mini stars now, and you're on 15. There's something still inside.
Here for all mini games.
It's such a surprise. That toad has to jump up and down with his hands.
And you get to pick all the mini games.
I know, you haven't selected one now this game, have you?
Get one, make one I can win now, okay?
I'd say you like
Heart
that
smart.
One.
Yay!
Oh, look at this one.
No.
Why? It's tilting platforms.
No, come on.
Okay, card smarts. Let the minigame begin. Choose a card from your hand. Whoever plays the card with the highest number earns 1 point. Be the first player to earn 3 points to win.
Hold the emote sideways, press the D-pad to confirm a card and choose confirm. You can change your card as often as you want before the timer runs out. What's
okay.
going on? How are we supposed to win?
We're playing cards. We're kind of like trying to hold on to our highest cards.
How do you mean?
Start. Well, I'm not really sure. I'm gonna go at 3.
Oh no.
I don't get it. How are we supposed to win? We know what each other's doing.
I know, it's kind of a bit crap, isn't it?
Where's the strategy in this?
What's going to come down to is you're going to have...
Yeah, I think I have it now. We both have the same cards, we're not going to win.
Oh,
hey, okay. What the hell did you do that for?
I don't know, I didn't get I didn't get a chance to move it.
I don't really get that game.
I don't really
that
get
was kind
it either.
That was weird, like.
Yeah, that wouldn't be one of the best ones. It's kind of a pointless, really. We can both see what each other has, like.
Yeah.
Got your 5 cards back.
That was a bad selection by you.
Much I think better than it actually was.
If the selection is up to me now, I should get to pick what I want.
Really?
Yeah. So I like playing what I like playing.
Okay.
I'm a
don't
big baby.
Don't listen to me anymore, so.
Are you getting the backward space?
No.
Oh, no, you didn't. Where are we going now? Ah, the boo got his door slammed in his face. Knock, knock. Knock, knock.
What do you want?
No, who's there is what you're saying. Knock, knock.
I know you're there.
Oh, knock, knock.
What?
Who's there? Boo. What?
Boo who?
Ah, oh, stop crying, little Andy, you big baby. Oh, look,
oh,
I'm lucky. I'm about to get lucky, Andrea. I'm so lucky.
Well, not necessarily.
Well, we'll see here now.
Well, you are better at the dice roll than I am.
Sure. It's all in the wrist.
Two.
One mini star for Mario. One mini star for Mario. Oh
yeah! Oh yeah! I think I did better in my last one of these.
You got a 2 and you still got 1 star just like me.
Huh?
That's when we played on Toad Road. Capitan Yoshi. We're nearly at the final.
Yes, that we are.
The final space on the board.
More than 2! More than 2!
Yes, 4!
Yay!
Wow!
Now we're on the same mini stars.
You're joking me.
No.
If you enjoyed this video, why not subscribe to the Dazran 303 YouTube channel? Or for more Dazran 303 content, click on the video icons on screen. Or get regular video updates by following his Facebook and Twitter.